spending most of their lives living in a pastime paradise. Been spending most of their lives living in a pastime paradise. Been wasting most of their time glorifying days long gone behind. Been wasting most of their days in remembrance of ignorance so disgrace. Tell me who are they? Hey everybody, my name is Flo Taylor and I'm back with my search for young people. As you all may recall, I started off with a show called Showtime Pittsburgh, I think, and I found a bunch of marvelous musicians. Today, I have found another marvelous vocalist, found her quite by accident at one of the karaoke spots. And this is the time also when I need to mention that we're in the middle of our political season. Things are jumping and popping, and hopefully we'll have time to put a little clip on concerning our Obama. But Miss P has come in with me today. She just dropped in, Miss Nora Rose Parker, as you all know her by. She's here to do the show with me, and we are going to present to you a wonderful singer by the name of Sherelle Unique. We don't have a lot of time, so we're going to go on and let her get started singing some of her favorite tunes. Sherelle Unique. All righty.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I'll ever know. There's no way I could ever go. No, no, there's no way. No, no. You are. guys add that reverb? You guys never. The reverb. Mm-hmm. The reverb.
Mic check.
Can they start it over?
All alone, all my knees I pray for the strength to stay away in and out, out and in you go. I feel you fight, then I lose all self-control. I know you come here back again. How can I ease the pain in my heart? How can I ease the pain? Every time that I let you in, you take away something deep within, a fool for love is a fool for pain, but I refuse to love you again. Come here back again. How can I ease the pain in my heart? How can I ease it if it's not the love you come here for? Tell me, baby, why you here? Knock, knock, knocking at my door. Again, how can I ease the pain in my heart? How can I ease the pain when I know you're coming back again? Ease the pain in my heart. To know how can I need to know. I need to know.
Okay, then. I guess you all had your brains titillated by those songs. I am real excited that we got Sherelle in here. And we are apologizing for not having more time with her, but we will be sure and have her back because we think that she is just fantastic. And y'all know that I go on and on and on whenever I find a new musician or a new vocalist. And Ms. P, what did you want to add? I mean, this is political time, and I know that you want to move to that too.
Well, I know Timmy Willis will be sneaking around the corner in here and stealing her away from us. And you'll sing 8 songs with him. He'll get up and just pass out because you're so wonderful.
We'll have to have her back.
This morning, I woke up and I turned on Channel 2 and Channel 11, and there was Brother Reverend Jesse Jackson on talking about the loss of Arlen Specter. Mm-hmm. Broke my heart. The man had his special place here in Pennsylvania mm-hmm. for 30 years. He was the lawyer's lawyer. Mm-hmm. The judges went to him, and he went to the common people mm-hmm. because he was constitutional all the way. And we want to say from Channel 21 and 47 that Arnold Specter was one of a kind, and the lawyer's lawyer.
He will be missed, and the next time we come back, we'll have more talent for y'all as we begin the Artist Corner here at Showtime Pittsburgh Production. We want to thank you all for watching. Thank you so much.
God bless.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.